Movement is one of the significant features of living beings. This is the basic mechanism used in majority of the vertebrates, including human. Animals exhibit a wide range of movements. Let us see some examples of movements in different animals. Earthworm. The body of the earthworm is made up of many rings joined end to end. It has muscles which help to extend and shorten the body. Under its body, it has large number of bristles called setae, which are connected with muscles. These bristles help to grip on the ground. During movement, the earthworm first extends the front part of the body, keeping the rear portion fixed to the ground. Then it fixes the front end and releases the rear end. It then shortens the body and pulls the rear end forward. This makes it move forward by small distances. Repeating such muscle contraction and relaxation, the earthworm can move through soil. A slimy substance secreted by its body helps this movement. Cockroach. A cockroach has three pairs of jointed legs which help it to walk, run, and climb. It also has two pairs of wings for flying. Large and strong muscles help in the movement of legs. The body is covered by chitin, a light protective material. Chitin is shed regularly so that the body can grow. Birds. Birds can walk on the ground and fly as well. Some birds can also swim in the water. A bird has a streamlined body. Its bones are light and strong. They are hollow and have air spaces between them. The hind limbs of birds are modified as claws, which help them to walk and to perch. The breast bones are modified to hold massive flight muscles, which help in moving wings up and down. Birds have special flight muscles, and the forelimbs are modified as wings. The wings and tail have long feathers, which help in flying. Snake. The body of snake consists of a large number of vertebrae. The adjoining vertebrae, ribs and skin are interconnected with slender body muscles. When the snake moves, it makes many loops on its sides. The forward push of the loops against the surface makes the snake move forward. Movement of snake is called slithering movement. Fish. Fish swims with the help of fins. They have two paired fins and an unpaired fin. The body of a fish is streamlined to reduce friction while moving in water. They have strong muscles which help in swimming. When a fish swims, its front part curves to one side and the tail part stays in the opposite direction. In the next move, the front part curves to the opposite side and the tail part also changes its position to another side. The caudal or tail fin helps in changing direction.